Hello, today I will guide you on how to fix the OneDrive sign-in error 0x8004deef in Windows 11 and 10. Typically, this error message occurs when trying to sign into Microsoft OneDrive. It usually says that there was a problem connecting to OneDrive and that you don't have access to the service. For help, it suggests contacting your IT department. Open the search menu and type WSR reset. The best match should be WSR reset. Go ahead and open it. Let the process run, and once it finishes, close the window. Then restart your computer. Hopefully now when you try to sign into OneDrive again, the issue should be resolved. That sets it. A simple fix. Thanks for watching.